Today I heard a lot of me. It's up to me.